She always holds our military and their families in her heart. And that is not hyperbole. That's real. And I'm deeply proud of the work she's doing as First Lady with Joining Forces Initiative. She started with Michelle Obama when she was Vice President and now carries on. As First Lady, she's been to more military installations around the world. She's hosted more than 20 events for military families. And she's working to expand economic opportunities for military spouses.